Gee, Chucky, this shortcut sure is spooky.
Well, we wouldn't have had to take this creepy shortcut if you hadn't taken so long trick-or-treating.
But Chucky, that one house was handing out pizza.
That's because it was Chuck E. Cheese's.
Oh, well, that explains why they had all those video games. Oh, it's so scary out here. I just don't think I can go any further.
Come on, Munch. What are you so afraid of?
I don't know, Chucky. That's the problem. What if Chucky will know if there is a ghost drifting through the air? A spooky sort of specter in the haunting stare. Even though you wouldn't think I'm going to be right there. There's something you don't see every day. He's filled to the brim with foolish glee. He could easily be hiding right behind this tree. Just dying to appear and say, come to me. And that's why I feel so afraid.
I can understand that it's hard to be afraid when things that you imagine make you feel afraid. But when you run away, you'll see that it's true that your imagination runs away with you.
Oh, the thoughts that I'm conjuring, I must confide, are squaring up these feelings of fear inside. I wish that I could find a place to run and hide. I guess I didn't need to be afraid.
See, Munch, it was just Copernicus.
Yeah, what's he doing out here? Oh, but Chucky, there's a vampire lurking in the night. Just to count, calculating in the field right. He's grinning with a razor sharp overbite. The kind that keeps the dentist far away. When his eyes are red and his cape are black, he could slowly be creeping up behind my back, waiting for the opportunity to make me a snack. And that's why I feel so afraid.
Munch, think for a minute and you will find the scariest of scary is all in your mind. So best be courageous or you'll see that it's true that your imagination gets the best of you.
Oh, I know something's coming that will give me a start. I keep my eyes covered and I hold my heart. You think not knowing is the scariest part. Ah, it's time to give me Chucky.
Munch, it's just a plastic bag.
Oh, I guess I didn't need to be afraid. I was sure that was a vampire.
Nope. Imagination.
A Chucky. Who wanted if there's a witch watching from the sky? A wacky witchy woman with her wand held high, riding on a broom just to whisk it by, cleaning up the dust along the way. With her big black hat and her cold green skin, a wart residing on her pointy chin. She's stirring up a stew she wants to stew me in. And that's why I'm feeling so afraid. My teeth start to chatter and my knees knock. But when I want to run away, I can't see. And my imagination runs away with me. Oh, sometimes the world is a frightening place. My courage seems to disappear without a trace. But whenever there's a fear that I'm afraid to face.
Ah, it's a horrible monster!
I guess I didn't need to be afraid.